Dear customer, let me give you a brief introduction of our 3-in-1 juice filling machine. This unit is especially for the glass bottle, crown cap. This is resin filling and capping. This is the control unit. Before you start the machine, you need to do some preparation work. First, you connect the pure water to this resin pump here. And then you connect the low pressure here. By the way, this is for grease dosing. You use the grease gun to dose the grease. Dear customer, let me now introduce you how to change different bottles. You need to adjust three different parts: resin, filling, and capping. For resin, we first loosen one screw inside here. One screw inside here. And then these two screws here, here. And also you use the spanner to adjust this one at the bottom. And for filling part, you just use a spanner to adjust this one. This one. And for camping, you need to adjust the three different parts. You see these two screws. And also here, these two screws. And here, this one. You adjust according to the height of the bottles. You also need to change this bottle inlet screw. If the bottle diameter is similar, they can be shared. But if the diameter is a bit big, you need to change this one also. Then you need to connect the filler to this reflux system. You see, this is a product pump pipe connected to this reflux tank. And the upper one is for the product. You see, this pipe is for CIP cleaning. This is the reflux pump, vacuum pump. You adjust the vacuum by adjusting this valve. For the CIP cleaning of the filling nozzle, you use this CIP cup. You see this one? This one? And after CIP cleaning, the liquid will reflux through the white pipes. Here, you can drain the liquid, or the liquid can also reflux to the tank, and then you drain the liquid here.